It's your boy King Say So, and I'm back with another reaction video. Today we got J-Bad. Song's called Go Get. Before we get to this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Do not forget to go hit the subscription box and follow my other channels, my vlog channel, my second reaction channel, my podcast channel, Ristone Media. Links are in the description. Hey, so all my upcoming rappers and singers and everything, need some music reposted? Tap in, man. Ristone Media. Link is in the description, man. It's there for a reason. You gotta use it to your advantage. Trust me. When the day come, when the number's too big, it's gonna be hard to get a hold of me. Better do it now. I'm telling you, man, I'm showing all love to any and everybody. I don't care if you was purple. You got some music, it's a banger. I'm gonna repost it for you, bruh. You want a reaction? It's a fee, big dog. But don't be scared to put your money where your talent is. If you really got it, hey, you gotta invest into it, man. With all that being said, though, let's get to the music.
You already know, you know. Straight from Belgium, you know, it's Milan, Belgium, you know, see you. Of course, streetwear, you know.
What do you got right there? Got the drip? You got the drip? Hold on. Was that the off? Like, even though I don't, it's a lot of designs. I don't rock it because to me, I'm using the point in them prices. $1,500 for some shoes, $1,200 for some sweats. I wish I would, bro. Never. I don't care how much money I got. It ain't happening, bro. Rich people, rich clothing line will not get their money off me. But the shoes, them was off white shoes. Off white is a brand for those of you who don't know. You see how dumb that sound? It's a brand called Off White. Off White. That's it. But them shoes he got, hey, I mean, you doing good then, because, hey, them shoes ain't cheap, though. No kidding.
Yo, baby boy.
Like,
give me some lick, nigga, sick me. I see you, virtue. You ready, man? Skinny metro. Wow.
Gang.
Jumbo, with a big fist. Only says to release stress. Monday to Sunday, multi stream with cash. Bubble wake up playlist. Offer close to new dress.
Hey, I gotta say though, the big homie J-Bad, hey, he probably be doing, his thing though. No kidding, no cap, bro. He do his thing, and then it's just the cockiness and the swag that makes you pay attention to him. Because I swear, every video, I notice him. He always be making the video or the cameraman or whatever. And then he always got to, he step up like, it's me, J-Bad, what's up? He thought, you know, I love his energy, man. That's one thing about Ghana that I love, man. When it comes to y'all music, y'all energy is always on point. It's undeniable. It's unmatched. That's one thing nobody can take away from me, man. Ghana, keep doing your thing. Hey, I always got to pause when I say Ghana because I be feel like that. I'm going to say Gianna again. Y'all got it on me, man. So, hey, I know not to say it no more, but sometimes I be feeling like I'm going to say it again. That's crazy.
Me and my boss, you know bad. We searching for butter and bread. You here to throw in your cash. You pay say you're fully ref. What's up? Shut up. My name is niggas on plot up. My ruler to sue a flap cop. You who will be what you got. Me a girl mind from sports.
Super drippy.
My ruler is trying to hit go. I'm causing trouble.
Oh boy, they bad out there. Dripping down on him. Drippy, man. Hey. Did they make a song called Drippy? Did I react to a song called Drippy? Because for some reason, when I said Drippy, I heard J-Bad voice with it. I don't know why. That's crazy, though. Maybe they need to drop one called Drippy. I could have sworn they called. I'm stuck right now. Ready to hit that like button. Hey, but I gotta say it though. We only wrote 7,000 people. That is mind blowing, man. Never fall, never bet. Hit that like button for your boy, man. So we are not done yet.
You on the road. What can you see? I'm your note. What can you see? I'm your goat. Blame me, me, Susika. No one there for me, Toshada. But I said, yeah, me, Swakoda. Lean. But can't dream of my Yakata. Boys will hear me, Chabawa. Susie will fear me, Yasala. Virgil, a blow. Feeling near the poor Dabro. The way I'm a minute, the many also. Tins in the Yabo. Virgil, a blow. Feeling near the poor Dabro. The way I'm a minute, the many also. Tins in the Yabo. Hey, hey, gang, 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 gang. What's up? G, K, hey, look, look, what day, what day. What's up?
Hey, for some reason, I want to go to a concert, bruh. I want to go to a concert. J-Bad, Old Kenneth, City Boy. Who else? What's his name? The first video I react to. Y'all talk. I'm more like I'm probably saying that wrong. I know I'm saying the names wrong, but damn, that would be a great concert, bro. I swear, I probably would never leave. I had a video with them artists in it. I know that's gonna be lit, super lit. Oh yeah, and to end the show off, gotta use King Shark. To end this to blow the internet out the water. Just to end the show off right, end it all with King Shark. Whoa, that'll be hard, man. No kidding.
Hey, you already know it's a boy J Bar, J to the fucking bar. It's a cut to the fuck.
Hit that like button, man. Catch up next video.